Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market, actually Kanata Stittsville, to the end of May 2023. And we'll get right into looking at the total sales for the area. And we had 270 homes trade hands. And that was an increase, of about 14%, a little bit more than 14% over May of last year. Now, the overall price for the area is down about 10%. The average price is now $742,000. And the average price for residential, that's anything excluding a condominium, is now $798,000. That's down 8.2% compared to, again, May of last year. The average price for condominium is $435,000. That's a little steeper decline of over 11%. And in terms of how long it's taking for a home to sell in Kanata Stittsville, it's about double in 17 days.